Hello and welcome to 5 minutes of TramSim. So a while ago, TramSim received update 109, which I haven't covered yet, but contains a major change for the pedestrian behavior, which means the path system of the AI pedestrians and passengers has been completely revised and improved, which for example means that pedestrians now cross the road and even are aware of your presence, as you are going to see in this video. Also, they fixed something which has bothered me a lot, which was passengers getting stuck in the doors, which often caused delays. However, as you are going to see in the video, it isn't perfect yet, so they still gotta work on that issue. Amongst many other bug fixes and performance improvements, it is now possible to set the pedestrian and traffic density for yourself. So if you have a PC which is on the weaker side, you may have a look at those settings. Also, the maximum amount of pedestrians has been increased massively, which should let the city appear more alive. Alright, before we continue, please like the video, as this already supports the channel a lot. Thanks for that. And that being said, enjoy the rest of the gameplay. Alright, that was the new TramSim update. Tell me down below in the comments what you think of this update and what your expectations are for the next one. Also, if you want to stay up to date, consider subscribing so you don't miss any further videos. We are aiming for 500 subs by the end of February, so let's keep pushing. Furthermore, we have a Discord server. The link is down below in the description for you to join our simulation gaming community. Okay, that's 5 minutes. See you next time.